Connect one screw right above the right side of your tire, and you'll move up and you'll see the second screw is located right behind your battery. Now move over to the left side and connect the last two screws. Get your Emojo Lynx today fully loaded and it will look like this.